at all these Grimm. Let's get them.
Nice work, students! As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! Yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection. Control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. Center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. There. Keep up the good work. Team. just a little longer. We're almost finished. Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike. I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it worked! And you seem to attract some Grim. Happy hunting! Yeah! just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready. The good work. A little longer. We're almost finished. Received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward to victory!